She forced me to come here and I don't have any money. I don't know what I am.
We're at IHOP again. Hey guys, it's Larje. We are going to eat at our favorite place. And we have our favorite server. We were here on Tuesday and I'm wearing this dress that makes me look like I'm very pregnant, which I am. And so he was like, wait, are you pregnant? I was like, yeah. He was like, I was gonna say something last time, but you know, can't really do that. I was like, yeah, it was the pancakes that made me fat, but it was a really bad joke. But anyway, this is what I got to drink. Yeah, anyway, time to order.
Hi everybody, how are you? I'm doing fine. I don't know about you, but I hope you're doing fine. Because, yeah, today, Thursday, good day. I'm happy. It's fine. It's going to be very busy in a couple of hours for me at work. Lots of things are on my plate. Just going to get it done. Get home. Maybe try to get a haircut today. I'm going to try. Got to get home. Got to finish editing a video. And then later tonight, I'm actually going to go see if I can catch the new Avengers movie. I'm going with some friends. I'd say church friends. And enjoy us. Well, I'm going to try to enjoy myself because next month, May, is going to be a really, really crazy month because I'm going to be on call for the whole month. So basically 24/7, if my phone rings, I have to pick it up and see if I can help the users. Because I do IT work, I do computer work. And, you know, sometimes these people are calling from hospitals, from a client that we have that works with hospitals. And I'm there to help them do their job. Sometimes it's stressful, but I'm just going to do what I got to do. But, you know. Guys, let us know what you guys think. If you guys want us to talk about certain things, just give it to us. I know we've been in and out, but it's life. I'm going to eat a sandwich.
I'm home from IHOP with Marik. The cable guy is supposed to be coming today because we're supposed to reinstall our cable or something like that. And I'm just home and I'm not feeling too good in belly. I don't know what's going on. It's like that happens every now and then. I just don't feel good there. I think it's because I'm growing a human, probably. But anyway, I think I'm just going to take the rest of the day off. So I had my doctor's appointment this morning and I told him about some stuff that's going on with me. And they didn't really say anything. Like, and I was like, ah, that's normal. I hate that. I really don't like that. Don't tell me it's normal. I don't feel like it's normal. But whatever. Rudy's gonna come home later and he's gonna get us Boston Market or something like that. I don't know what he's gonna get us from there, but I'm excited about that. And then he's gonna leave me for the night and go watch Avengers with his friends.
We're cleaning up the room for baby time.
Rudy, you wanted to say something?
No.
Guess who's here with me, guys?
It's Roody!
So, we cleaned up the room for, well, Roody cleaned up the room for the cable guy who came today. How do you feel about that? But he's, before he leaves me, we're gonna hang out as husband and wife. That consists of eating Boston Market food.
Yeah.
As you can see on my messy desk, we got chicken, mac and cheese, and potatoes. Today was just an interesting day, you know? I had to deal with some pregnancy symptoms that weren't too nice to me. Also, we're having some drama in our life, apparently.
We're not even talking about it. Not between us. No, I'm good.
We're not going to get into it, obviously, but I like to bring up these things to keep you guessing.
It's just, you know, I want to say normal things that, you know, first, you know, people going through. When people are too happy for you, things happen. It's really weird, but...
Or sometimes people's happiness turns into really bad jealousy. But anyway, guys, we just want to thank everyone who has continued to be really nice to us, not talk junk about us, and not spread rumors. We really appreciate you because you are the reason why we can smile and continue alive and not get stressed out. Okay, guys, don't stress me out. Remember, I'm pregnant, okay? It's really bad for baby T. Do you love baby T? Don't stress me out. Okay, Rooney?
I'm not stressing.
Yeah, Rudy's really, really good at being a baby daddy.
Really good at being a de-stressor.
Yes. So anyway, I don't know if this is going to be the last video of the night because I think I'm going to go to Bye Bye Baby and continue my baby registry with my mother. Maybe Larry will come. I don't know. Probably not because she's a lazy bum. And then
don't say that about this.
It's true. She knows it's true. She says about herself. And then Rudy's going to go and watch Avengers with his boys. I was thinking about it today and I was just so sad. It was just really sad because I know I'm going to miss him. And he was sad too because he knows he's going to miss me. And then when he comes home, it's going to be this grand reunion. It's going to be great.
It always is.
Always is great. It's just, and then smother him in kisses and then until he pushes me off. That's what our marriage consists of.
Pushing.
No, kisses.
And pushing.
Kisses and you pushing me off.
I'm not pushing.
And then me getting upset because I'm your wife and I want to give you kisses.
She pushes too.
Well, I push you because I'm kissing you.
She fights.
I fight for those kisses because I know...
No, she fights the, like, fist.
What are you talking about? Anyway.
Talking about when you become, like, a ninja and stuff. She breaks bones.
How come you guys don't tell me that I look crazy in these videos, man? It's not attractive. I don't know what's wrong with my hair. It's just... I don't know. Guys, will you still love me if my face gets swollen? Will you? Because I think that's going to happen.
Man, don't worry about it.
I don't know if Rudy's gonna still love me. That's a joke. I don't know what's wrong with this kid, but he seems to love me no matter what I look like. Anyway, I'm rambling. We'll see you later.
I'm at the lowest theaters in Port Chester right now. Larianne is home. I do miss her. But I'm here to meet up with some friends, and we're gonna watch the new Avengers movie. Avengers movie, goodbye.
Hey, guys. It's 10:30 and I know the movie just started, but I really, really, really miss Roody. And I'm sad about it because, not that you can tell from my face, but I'm sad about it because the movie just started. I have a whole another 2 hours to go before I can even think of him getting on his way to come home. Listen, my hands and feet are swelling up because I'm pregnant and that's just what they do. And I'm sad because Roody has always been here to make me feel better about myself. And I've just been sitting on my butt trying to edit some photos, but I can't even do that because my hands and feet are swelling up and I need to be on my feet and try to get up and I need to elevate my feet and I gotta stop doing this and I gotta stop doing that. So basically, I need Roody in my life right now. I need him now. Roody, don't do this again. Listen, it's well and good to hang out with your boys, but you can't leave me at home. It's just not going to work. You can't leave me at home unless I'm feeling all right or unless it's just for like an hour. I got to stop being such a baby. I need to take this dress off, honestly. I just don't feel like taking it off because I feel so cute in my big old bum. I look ridiculous.